I would learn later that in this case, appearances were devilishly deceitful.